Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today I'm going to show you insider secrets of the mainboard for L1800. So this is the mainboard that we checked and refurbished. Now we're ready to sell it. You can see we have a BCH sticker on it, so that means fully tested. And if you see the heatsink, the silver thing, on both sides there's no Epson stickers. That means this board was used inside the printer. So Epson made a printer with this board installed. Then later on, this board was removed from the printer. Now we take a look of CN22. You can see CN22 is missing the socket. The socket is not installed. When I touch it, it's smooth. This means this board is from L1800 printer. The reason you look at that connector is sometimes the board is taken from other model, for example 1430 or 1400, and those boards has a connector already mounted, so they're going to take that connector off and reprogram it to L1800. Next one, it looks pretty new, look good. However, if you see the connector 22, it is mounted there. So that means this board is a reprogrammed board. It was designed for another printer and was modified to use for L1800. If it's a reprogrammed board, usually they have to take off this chip. See the corner two pins, it has solder on it. It looks silver. So the chip is resoldered. Okay, take a look of original L1800. You can see the corner is brass, has distinctive of four brass corners. Some reprogrammed board, they get their connector cut off, and here's custom repair. If you look sideways, you can see the legs of old connector, and they just take a plier or scissor, just cut it off. And if you touch it, and you can feel like the old legs there. And if you see the chip, of course, the chip, the outside of chip is tinned. Anyway, both of those, as long as can pass our test and can perform, and we just treat them the same. We call the grade B. Basically, they were inside a printer and can be used for L1800. If you go to bchtechnologies.com, go to DF, direct to film, and DTF parts. We click the mainboard. You can see you can select grade A and grade B. For grade B, we just lump the reprogrammed board and the original L1800 board that was used inside the printer. We lump those two together. They all tested and they all works, so we just treat them the same. And next, let me show you what you get from grade A. Over grade A, it has to come from Epson distributor, and which is in their shop. They use this to repair other 1800 printers. Basically, I know this person for almost 12 years, and like 11 years, couple months. And I know him, I know his family, and I never get anything bad from him. Everything is perfect. However, we still do the testing, and we still put our sticker on, and you can see it's really fresh PCB board, and you can see the chip, see the difference, nice chip. And also it has this sticker here, which is a genuine Epson parts. That means that this part is for Epson sent to their distributors for replacement. And look at CN22, how clean it is. And this is just absolutely the best part. And after we're testing it, and we're gonna put our sticker on it. So I hope this video not only help you to understand how to select the mainboard for L1800, and also when you look at the listings on the other websites, for example, eBay or Amazon, lots of them list as new mainboard. Actually, they're not new at all, and just from their picture, you can tell. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.